Hello everybody, it's Volver here, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Today we're going to continue off where we left off last time, and I think we were trying to find some shrines, and I noticed while I was editing, the shrines are obviously off in the distance, so I'm going to need to bring up this little thingamabob, so I can actually locate the shrines. Hold up, tell me how to do it again. Having trouble finding shrines? Help me out here. Must I keep repeating myself? You need to really learn some self-reliance, my friend. Oh, okay. I'm just trying to get a little reminder. Just check the pause screen if you ever need a reminder of what you can do. All right. So, pause screen, adventure log. So, hold up. What do I need to do? Focus. Okay, I remember now. So, we gotta do that. So, edit pins. So, I gotta press minus edit pins. Alright. So, there's a shrine right there. Ah. So, we can travel to it. Okay. So, that's how you travel from place to place. Okay. I'm starting to understand Zelda more, guys. Okay, so we are finally progressing. Okay. So now we are at this shrine. So I guess the other stuff that I got, I guess. How do I remove the pins? I don't know. Oh well. Are we able to go inside here? Or did I do something wrong? I felt like, nope. This is where we just came from. Volver, you're a freaking idiot. So, where are we going? I guess just explore around for a little bit, maybe. Why do I feel like I missed something over here? Is there something I'm missing? I feel like there's something in this specific area. So I guess we explore. There's a volcano over there. And I think I see some extra shrines in the distance. Yeah. I see a bunch of different things we can find. Wait a second. Is this old man back? What? Is he back where he was? I'm actually really stumped right now. Oh, shoot. Okay. Let's switch to this axe, because apparently you can cut trees. So, we are going to collect some fruit. Look at that. That's freaking amazing. So, we're going to take some apples. There we go. Alright. Now, take another baked apple. Take this torch that I see right there. It will stay ignited. Okay. Wake. What's that? It seems like there is no rest for... What are you doing? Oh, I was just feeling a chill. A warm fire can do wonders for a weary soul. A campfire is a wonderful place to pass the time. Staring into the flames, it's easy to lose track of hours. But please ignore my ramblings. Feel free to relax here as long as you would like. Hold up. So we can ignite stuff with this torch, apparently. So, how do I do that? Fire? Let me see. Ah, yo, that's freaking cool. So, like that, and we can sit. You can pass time by the fire. Sit by fire until morning, noon, or night. What? I didn't even know you could do that. How about morning? Okay. So this game has some realistic physics going on. That's pretty cool. So, literally 1 hour just passed by, so it's 5 a.m. now. Alright. I guess we're gonna continue on cutting trees or something. Whoa, apparently this has gyro controls that I didn't notice. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we're gonna cut this. There we go, come on. Give me my axe. Thank you. We are gonna cut this tree, boys. We cutting. Wait, I'm able to push this? Yo, you can literally do anything on this game. This is pretty freaking sick. Can you cut this tree? Holy crap, you can cut that tree. Yo. Zelda's basically a tumber... We're a tumberjack now. We going down. We yelling timber. Okay. What the f... Where'd you come from? Alright. Alright, I'll pick up your tree branch and then I'll move on my merry way. Boom, boom. Ooh. I didn't know you could do that. Alright. Collecting some Bokoblin horns. There's something over there. What is that over there? Oh, crap. Are we able to kill that guy? Are those, like, random animals we can, like, get some meat from or something? I feel like we could skin them. I'm not even gonna risk it. Wait a second. What is this old man doing over here? What? Did you see that? That tree didn't, like, spawn. It just, like, spawned in. What the heck is going on? Well, so we meet again. What are you doing? Can you not see that I'm hunting here? You'll scare off my prey like that. At least crouch down a little bit. So I can crouch. So apparently that little purple wavy meter at the bottom right corner of the screen is like a little stealth meter. So I could like crouch to like hunt for prey, I guess. So what is this right here? Oh, we got some arrows. So we're able to use our bow. I forgot how to use the bow. How do you use the bow again? Hold up. Bow. No? There it is. Crap. I wasted an arrow. But we can pick it up, luckily. Thanks to physics. Okay. So, where are we moving on to? How do I progress in the story? I've never been so lost. This is Breath of the Wild, but what the heck are you doing? Yo, you better sit down somewhere. Boom. Bop. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no. You ain't coming back for more. Yeah. Oh, he went flying. You see that? All right, one more time. Boom. Wait for it. Boom. They ain't ready for it. What is this? A fang. Okay. So I guess we're still exploring. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. I have no clue where we're going right now. I guess go to the map. So I suppose. Oh yeah, so we can pin places we've been at. There's also this amount of shrine we can go to. But we're gonna travel to the tower. We're gonna see what we can do right here, because he's trying to tell me to like pin places. So we are gonna progress and see if we can figure out what we need to do. Luckily I know I can like teleport. I didn't even know that was a thing in this game, but now I know. Thanks to editing. Okay. So that's what that blue spot is. Okay, now I understand. I'm starting to understand now. Alright. So, scope. So I can like pin where this is. And yeah, this is gyro control, so I gotta be careful with this. So place pin. There we go. Can I place any more pins? Okay. Place pin right over there. I can't place any more crap. Okay. Hold up. Can I delete pins that I've already placed? No, don't stamp that. Oh, shoot, okay. Yeah, delete pin. Apparently I placed pins all the way off the map. Holy crap. Can you actually go that far? Whoa. Okay. I guess you probably could. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Alright, so, where am I trying? Yeah, let's pin over here. So pin, there we go. So does that mean we can travel over there? So if we pin something there, are we able to travel there? No, don't change the stamp. Are we able to travel there? I don't want to travel there. So how do we... So I'm actually lost. Talk to you again? Okay, so I guess we can just straight up go there. Alright then. Well, guys, we're going to go straight there, so let me travel here and then we'll make our way forth. I guess this is actually what they want me to do. Alright, we are on an adventure. Here we go. This is what I call some Zelda Breath of the Wild, guys. So basically, they want us to roam around in the map. Okay, okay. So that's nice. Alright. So, here we go. So we're back in this shrine. So I'm assuming every single shrine we like end up at or encounter, that's how we can like teleport and stuff. So let's change our weapons to the Traveler's Sword because we are traveling right now. There we go. Let Link climb. And we're going to be off our ways. So we're going to head toward that pin over there. All right. Oh, what? Oh, we got some healing shrooms. Nice. Okay. So we're not going down there. That looks pretty treacherous. Okay. Treacherous, I meant. All right. Jump. There we go. Look at Link. Spider Link in the house. All right. So we got a shrine over there. So we got to get all the way up there. All right. Dang, that's so far away too. Alright, we moving. Here we go, boys. We are moving. What the? The temperature is getting dangerously low. Fine, warm for you. So what? Oh, so that's what that meter is at the bottom. Okay. So, okay, that's... I respect that. There's some real life physics going on. But how do we, like, warm up? What is over here? There's some enemies over here. I'm actually really lost. So I guess we'll attack these enemies over here. Oh, and there's a chest too. Sweet. Alright, first of all. Hey, you calm down. You calm down, sir. You calm down, thank you. And then hit an enemy with an arrow. Kind of a critical hit that deal. Ooh, times two damage. Sweet. So, headshots. Oh, we got a Boko shield. We can change shields quickly. Oh, it's the same shield, though. That's fine. What the f... Yo. A spear. But it's weaker than my sword. Crap. We can't carry more weapons. And they're weaker anyway. Aw, man. We got another bow. What does that do? I'm lost. My traveler sword is badly damaged, so it's about to break. And there it goes. Crap. Alright, so I guess we're gonna use this buckle. No, let's use the tree branch. What the? Yo! We found something. This wasn't a waste. This wasn't a waste of time. We actually found something. So, if we explore, we can actually find more things. So, what is this? We found an amber. A fossilized resin with a caramelic, ooh, that's a big word, sheen to it. It's been valued as a component in decorations and crafting since ancient times. So, what does that do? Are we able to craft stuff? I'm actually really curious. Are we able to craft stuff like Minecraft or something? I don't know. Well, I guess we're gonna go over here and grab this flaming Boko spear, and then we're gonna move on. So how do I get up there, you say? I guess we'll go this way. Oh, we got some arrows on the ground. 5 arrows. Oh, shoot. Okay. I do not want to fall down there. Wow, there's so much you can do on this game. It's pretty wild. I respect that, though. Okay. But I want to get over there. I'm about to explore this way. Oh, there's some more enemies over there. By some little campfire. Alright. Alright, you goblins. I'm about to beat you with my stick. You ready? You ready for this? There you go. Eating your meat over there. Yeah, I'm eating your meat as well, but you know. Oh, crap. Okay. Alright, calm down. Calm down, Volibear. Okay, good. It freezes. Alright, let's use this Balko Club. Let's demolish them. Boom, boom. Quit throwing rocks and stuff. Y'all ain't ready for this. Y'all ain't ready. What y'all doing? Look at you. Look at you. Yeah, burn. Burn, baby. That's how we do it. I'll take all your horns and fangs. Keep it for myself. So what is this? Seared steak? Raw meat cooked over an open flame. Cooking it has increased its flavor and the number of hearts it provides. Ah, cool. Are you able to cook stuff? Hold up. Let me see if we can cook stuff. Are you able to cook these apples? Hold. Is that a thing? Hold up. Is that actually a thing? Far. Near. Crap. Let me see. Drop. Can we cook an apple? We can cook an apple. Holy crap. Okay. This game is more in depth than I expected it to be. Alright. So I guess we cooking apples, boys. Are we able to hold multiple apples? Yes, we are. Oh my gosh, Link. You need to calm down, boy. So we're able to hold multiple apples. And then cook it. Okay, so drop. Drop them all. Look at that. Are they able to burn? Huh. Alright, pick up all these apples. Cook them again. Oh, crap. Yo, I just caught my thing on fire. This game is actually more realistic than I expected it to be. I respect this, though. Are you able to cook mushrooms? Let's see if we can cook mushrooms. Cook about a fire. Okay, how about drop it? What does that do? Question mark? Toasty Hylian Shroom. So basically, anything we find in the wild, we can cook. I really like that. I actually respect that a whole lot about this game. Alright, so let's cook some more stuff. We are going on a long journey, so we gotta cook everything we need. So it turns into baked apples. I'll take all these baked apples. And let's cook this last apple. So if you cook stuff, it's better for you. It gives you more health. So let's get this one last apple. And place it there. So I guess this episode is gonna be about cooking stuff or something. Okay, you know, I'm just going to eat that one. There we go. All right. Then eat these apples. Boom. Look at that. There you go, Link. Okay. So, I guess we're going to move on our merry way. We're still exploring. Oh, crap. Okay, we can't go that way. It's too cold. All right, so we going up. Now, oh, we got a shrine over there, though. Alright, let's get to that shrine over there. Why do I feel like we've already been to that shrine? I don't think we have. Yeah, let's get to that shrine. Alright. I might cut ahead the video or something. Or I might, cut ahead if it, like, bring it back when it shows something interesting. Or if something interesting happens. Oh, never mind. Never mind. There's something interesting happening right now. Hold up. Hold up, guys. It's time. It is time right now. We're about to sneak in. Y'all ready? Look at this. Boom. Boom. They ain't ready. Oh, they all just grab their weapons. Oh, crap. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. No. No, it broke. Okay. Switch to Buckle Club again. Boom. I freaking love this combat in the game. So, let's grab that spear. Is the spear stronger? No, it's... Okay, it's weaker. I'm gonna grab it anyway, because... Pot lid. The lid of a large soup pot. It smells vaguely, a poultry broth. Yum. It can take quite a beating before breaking. Well, we already got a stronger shield, so... Whoa, what is this? Spicy peppers? This pepper is exploding with spice. Cook it with it to create dishes that will raise your body temperature and help you withstand the... I know how to get over there now. So we need peppers to get... Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Alright. We are in. We are locked in. We are exploring. We are finding things. So we just gotta explore to all these, like, areas. The shrines and stuff. And we might have found some more steak. So let's cook these peppers. Alright, so hold. Let's see what it does first. So I'm gonna drop you there. And what does it cook into? What does hotness cook into? What is happening? Whoa. Charred pepper. A pepper that's been gently caressed by an open flame is much less spicy now. So it's not as spicy. Hmm. Well. I guess we're gonna try to move on to that shrine I seen earlier. Where was that shrine? Actually, I might move over there now. There's so much to do. It's like pretty crazy. Like, I don't know where to go first. We might have to call the episode in a little bit, though. I don't want to carry this too long. Hmm. So we basically just been exploring. Oh, that's just a lizard. Okay. False alarm. Wait, we can take it? Hold up. Where'd that lizard go? Apparently we can grab it. Did you see take like appear for a split second? What happens if we get lizards? We're probably able to sneak up on one. I do not know. Alright, guess we going. I don't know where that lizard went, but oh well. Alright. Oh, there's a little hut over there. So yeah, this episode, we're basically just exploring, so I guess I'll call this the exploring episode. Alright, we gotta get all the way over there. But first, we got a treasure chest we gotta get there. Alright, so I'm gonna take out these goblins. Whew, that was close. Alright, I'm gonna take out these goblins, and then we're gonna call it an episode. And then we'll see what that little place is over there next episode. So... My bow's been badly damaged. Crap. Ah! At least we took out the monster. Okay. Here we go. Oh, that's fine. We got a brand new bow. That is fine. We got a replacement. Take some arrows. Okay. Now, take you out. Take all of you out. My clothes been badly damaged. That's fine. I'm getting really good at the combat on this game now. I love this game so much, guys. Alright. Here we go. Boom! Yeah, sit your butt down. Take another bow, and we open a chest. That's how we do it. This is how we play Zelda. Nice tutorial. Okay. Take that seared steak, and we are gonna move on. Moving on up. And then what do we got here? We got... Yo! A throwing spear, a specialized spear, weighted to excel a throwing weapon, is perfectly balanced to be thrown farther than your average spear, able to pierce targets from a great distance. My inventory's full. Yo, what? Hold up, pause. My inventory's full. Are they talking about my weapons? What inventory? Oh yeah, they're talking about my weapons. Crap. Alright, so I guess we are gonna get rid of these old tree branches we got, so toss this. Yeet. Go fetch. Okay. We're gonna get it again. Alright, open. And now we can get it. There we go. Alright, we are good. We are locked in. So it just like pierces enemies. Yeah, look at that. Okay. So, what is this over here? What the heck? Hold on, how do we get in there? Let's chop it. Oh gosh. Wait, there's bees over here. Stamella shroom? A green mushroom that grows near trees in the forest is chock full of nature energy. Cook it to release its stamina restoration properties. Oh gosh! Yo, these bees need to chill out. These bees actually need to chill. Are they gone? Am I able to get this hive? Let's see if we can grab it. Take. Nice! Coarser bee honey. Honey straight from the hive is a chock full of nutrients. Cooking it into a meal unlocks the potential of these nutrients and provides a stamina recovery effect. Yo, there's so much in this game. It's really crazy. And we got a chest right here. And we got bomb arrow? A bundle of 5 bomb arrows. The explosive powder packed into the tips of these arrows ignites on impact, dealing big damage to anything caught in the blast. Wow. That's pretty wild. So now we got bomb arrows. So, I'm gonna have to end the video right here. So next time, we're gonna head straight to that little hut over there to check that out. And we're gonna find a way to get to these next shrines. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to smash that like button, like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe if you haven't already. Follow me on Twitter. The link is in the description. Guys, I will see y'all next time for The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Take care. Take it easy, and Bulliver out.